back to my channel. And if you're new, hi, my name is Nay. This is my son, CJ. Say hi. Welcome back to my channel. And today we have a special video. And it is going to be CJ doing my makeup. He doesn't really know how to do my makeup, but, you know, I feel like this will be fun. I've seen another girl do it with her daughter, so I just wanted to do it with CJ because it looked like it would be fun, so why not? Also, I'm sorry for my face. Like, I took off all my makeup. Like, I have no makeup on, no foundation, nothing. So, I'm giving it to you raw, guys. Like, raw face, raw everything. Anyways, let's get started. Okay, so we have my makeup right here. Face stuff right here, so we're gonna get started. Let's do it. You ready to do my makeup? He loves messing with my makeup.
Right here. one. Like it, we look absolutely beautiful. This was just something to do. I don't know, we were just bored, so we just decided to make this video. Hope you guys like it, and yeah, you look so cute. He has eyeliner around his mouth because he was trying to eat my eyeliner. Don't you guys love my eyebrows? So beautiful. So beaut. He's so bored. He doesn't even want to do my makeup, guys. He doesn't want to do my makeup. He's so over it.
Okay guys, so I just washed all the makeup off that CJ did. I'm gonna show you guys what I use to cleanse my face and to because like since I got pregnant, I just been getting like bumps and scars and bruises and a whole bunch of different kind of stuff, and I'm just gonna show you guys what I use to help get rid of it. It's getting better. It was way worse. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys what I use for my face. So, I have this. I got it from Walmart. It doesn't really cost that much money. It's really cheap. I think this was only like, I would say about $10 or more. But, yes, it's, you know, the cheapest one, off brand. Anyways, it's cleansing, it's foaming cleanser. And it's a 2-in-1, and it says gently cleanses skin and removes makeup simply in one step. So this is what I use to wash all my makeup off and to cleanse my skin. Also, what I use is I use this. It's a simple face scrubber. It's soft and it works really good. I got a pink, and it gives you 3, 1, 2, and then 3, 1 on it. And it has 2 levels, slow and then fast. So that's what I use to scrub my face, and it works really good. It's not really like harsh on my face. It's really soft, and yeah, so that's what I use to scrub my face. So after I'm done cleansing and scrubbing and washing it, my face off with hot warm water, I use this 24 karat, I don't know if you can see it. Anyways, I use this 24 karat serum. It's a 24 karat gold sodium hyaluronate. I don't even know how to say it, so I'm not even gonna try. But it cleanses, it moisturizes your face basically. It works really good. So you can see it's already almost halfway gone. It works really good. And you just take the top off, squeeze the top, and it's like a suction. And you just, I put it a little on my forehead, 2 under my eyes, and then 1 under my chin. And I just rub all together on my face and also on my neck. So this is everything that I use. You can also see this way better because, yeah. But this is what it says. 24 karat gold serum, and it helps moisturize your face and all that. Has directions on the back if you don't, if you need, you know, help or anything. And yeah, so this is what I use to cleanse my face. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, or if you watched this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe, and turn on my post notifications so you don't miss out on the next video. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.